From A Shropshire Lad by A E Housman. Terence, this is stupid stuff. You eat your victuals fast enough. There can't be much amiss, 'tis clear, to see the rate you drink your beer. But oh, good Lord, the verse you make, it gives a chap a belly ache. The cow, the old cow, she is dead. It sleeps well, the horned head. We poor lads, 'tis our turn now to hear such tunes as kill the cow. Pretty friendship 'tis to rhyme your friends to death before their time, moping, melancholy, mad. Come, pipe a tune to dance to, lad. Why, if 'tis dancing you would be, there's brisker pipes than poetry. Say, for what were hop yards meant? Or why was Burton built on Trent? Oh, many a peer of English brews, livelier liquor than the muse. A malt does more than Milton can to justify God's ways to man. Ale, man, ale's the stuff to drink for fellows whom it hurts to think. Look into the pewter pot to see the world as the world's not. And faith, 'tis pleasant till 'tis past. The mischief is that 'twill not last. Oh, I have been to Ludlow Fair and left my necktie God knows where, and carried halfway home or near pints and quarts of Ludlow beer. Then the world seemed none too bad, and I myself a sterling lad. Down in the lovely muck I've lain, happy till I woke again. Then I saw the morning sky. Hey-ho, the tale was all a lie. The world, it was the old world yet, and I was I, my things were wet. And nothing now remained to do but begin the game anew. Therefore, since the world has still much good, and much less good than ill, and while the sun and moon endure, luck's a chance, but trouble's sure, I'd face it as a wise man would, and train for ill and not for good. 'Tis true the stuff I bring for sale is not so brisk a brew as ale. Out of a stem that scored the hand, I wrung it in a weary land. But take it, if the smack is sour, the better for the unbittered hour. It should do good to heart and head when your soul is in my soul's stead, and I will friend you, if I may, in that dark and cloudy day. There was a king reigned in the east. There, when kings will sit to feast, they get their fill before they think with poisoned meat and poisoned drink. He gathered all the springs to birth from the many venomed earth. First a little, thence to more, he sampled all her killing store. And easy, smiling, seasoned sound, sate the kings when healths went round. They put arsenic in his meat, then stared aghast to watch him eat. They poured strychnine in his cup, and shook to see him drink it up. They shook, they stared as whites their shirt. Them it was their poison hurt. I tell the tale that I heard told. Mithridates, he died old.